Today I'll go through how to pair your iWatch with iPhone. So you start your iWatch and select your preferred language. For example, English. Then you choose your region. I am from India, so I'll choose India. Then you'll get something called setting language. This will take some time. Now you get an option to start pairing your iWatch with iPhone. So I have my iWatch here and my iPhone here. So now I can start pairing. I click on start pairing on my iWatch and on iPhone. I get an option to hold the Apple Watch up to the camera, or I can pair it manually. I select pair it manually. So you see there, I get an option, Apple Watch. I select it. I enter the code 618199. And so now my iWatch is getting paired up with my iPhone. So now it is paired. Now the next thing, if you want to set iWatch, so it'll ask you which wrist you want to wear it. So I wear it in the left, so I'll select left. Then terms and condition, you can go ahead and agree for that. Then you need to enter your password. So once you have authenticated using your Apple ID, you have an option to set up, enable root tracking. I enable it. Then you get an option to create passcode. Then you get an option to say whether you want to unlock. Say yes. Then you can set up activity. You can set your birth date, sex, height, weight, wheelchair details, and continue. So once you have entered your date of birth, weight, height, you get an option to set your daily move goal. So I have set lightly and set moving goal. Then you get an option to do this. Install all. Now your Apple Watch is getting synced with apps from Apple iPhone.